In this video today, we will see how to turn off voice control in Samsung devices. Now, whenever a voice control is activated in Samsung devices, then what happens is, whatever you touch on the screen, like if I touch the phone icon, it will be narrated by the device. So it makes easier for people who have low vision or who are blind to know what they exactly touched on the screen. But for us, like normal person, if you don't want the voice control to be enabled, then let us see how to disable it. For that one, we will go to settings, we will go to accessibility, we will go to screen reader. Now there is an option here, voice assistant, which is right now disabled. Suppose if it had been enabled, select allow, okay. So suppose if voice assistant had been enabled like this, then whatever you touch,
double tap to activate, double tap and hold to long press.
So whatever you touch, it will be narrated by the voice assistant. So if you want to disable the voice assistant, then what you need to do is, at first you need to select voice assistant by doing a single tap.
Voice assistant on, switch in list 5 items to activate.
Now if you want to disable it, what you have to do is, you have to double tap.
Alert, tapping OK will stop voice assistant on.
So now tap on OK to disable voice assistant.
OK button not in list. Double tap to activate.
Double tap on it.
Voice assistant off.
Now you can see voice assistant is disabled. So this is how you can disable voice assistant in Samsung devices. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.